Bundesliga, Yannick Gerhardt seals Wolfsburg win at Augsburg. Yannick Gerhardt scored a late winner to give Wolfsburg a 3-2 victory at Augsburg in their final Bundesliga match before the winter break. The visitors went ahead against the run of play at the WWK Arena in the 33rd minute. John Brooks flicked the ball on from a corner, with captain Josuha Guilavogui scoring his second goal in as many games from close range. It was 2-0 to Wolfsburg shortly before halftime when fullback William dispatched a shot from the edge of the penalty area into the bottom corner. Rani Khedira reduced the deficit early in the second half before Augsburg hauled themselves level on the hour when substitute Sergio Cordova headed in Jonathan Schmid's cross. But Wolfsburg wrapped up all 3 points with just a minute left as Gerhardt turned home the winner following a breakdown the right by Renato Steffen. The dramatic victory leaves Wolfsburg in fifth place, 1 point ahead of Eintracht Frankfurt and within 3 of RB Leipzig. Sunday's late match saw Hoffenheim and Mainz draw 1-1, with both goals coming in the space of 4 minutes early in the first half. Karim Demir put the home side in front in the 11th minute, but Jean-Philippe Mtata soon equalized after a free kick was not cleared. While Hoffenheim extended their unbeaten Bundesliga run to 10 matches, a sixth successive league draw saw Julian Nagelsmann's side lose further ground on the European qualifying places. Predict 6 correct scores for your chance to win £250,000.